The beautiful Escala stole all the attention over here at the Cadillac stand at the Geneva Motor Show 2017. But Cadillac has so much more to offer, which you can see after this.
It's actually interesting because this is actually the first time a Cadillac back at Geneva. Last year we went here. And you can see that the stand itself is significantly bigger than it was a couple of years ago. We're pretty self-confident about what we're doing going forward in Europe. You may have seen earlier the press conference where, you know, the sales volumes are increasing about 35% this last year. And we see Geneva as a really important opportunity to continue to build the brand and show what we're doing. Geneva, Switzerland, it's one of the most important, if not the most important market for Cadillac. So it has quite a lot of significance there. So, well, it's actually a show car. So, you know, we're just actually using this as a vision for what we want to do going forward visually with the brand. I think, you know, you can clearly see it's got a lot more sculpture, feels a little bit more emotional, but it still has a very simple surface execution. There's some fantastic technology on the inside with three OLED screens and a lot of carved surfacing and a very dynamic interior as well. You know, I think the important thing about this car is less what it does in terms of, you know, powertrain technology, and it's more a message around how we're trying to unlock the brand visually, move it away from this very, let's say, sheer and very structured, almost stiff execution to a much more fluid and a much more athletic appearance. And this is what the show car is all about. We're definitely expanding the portfolio. We've got four new entries coming in the next 2 years. One of them is going to be the XT4, so a very sporty and dynamic SUV underneath the XT5. It looks great. Again, has a little tiny bit of the Escala in terms of surfacing and graphic treatment. And that's where the focus is going to be, where we're expanding the SUV portfolio quite significantly.